Hello, everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000 back with more Pokemon Black 2 in the last episode. Dang it, I am gonna have to edit this episode. Because I'm about to go catch another party member. Yes, I am. I probably should have started. I should have started the episode there because this is just pointless faffing about meandering. There's another word I'm looking for. Not meandering. Not faffing. Like not pitter pattering, but something like that. Prancing abuse with my head full of eyeballs. Oh man. Okay. So back to the desert resort. I know we've been here like so much. I'm gonna go catch a ground type, and you might know what ground type I'm going to catch. You might not. I wanted to get one in Pokemon Emerald, if that clues you in. It's like a 5% chance, so I'm not getting my hopes up, but I guess I'll have to start cutting if I don't find it. That's fun. I'm gonna, hey, you know what? Let's just, you know what? I just need to let it go and move on. I need to accept that I'm gonna have to edit this video and stop trying to avoid it by continuing to talk and holding you captive through more and more of these fights that nobody gives a shit about. Something tells me Holtz isn't gonna be able to run away from this. Because he's Holtz, he's slow as molasses. What? Really? You can't run away from trash, but you can run away from a bird? That's funny. Dude, no. Come on, center. I'm begging you, man. Center. Ugh. No! That's not the one I'm looking for, man. No, I never mentioned it. But in that second episode where I had to do a whole bunch of cuts, I was looking for like those SpongeBob time cards, right? And it was actually a huge pain in the ass because the last one I wanted to use, the sound of the last one I wanted to use continued like a half a second into the actual animation after they cut away from the time card. It's like I'll tap my desk as I'm saying it to communicate to you when it cut back to the actual episode, when it cut back to SpongeBob from the time card. It's like, so much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one. It, like, happened, like, right in the middle, while he was finishing saying the word one, it cut back into the episode. So it was really a pain in the ass to get it to isolate that time card. But anyway. Oh, so very tempting. There are like a multitude of bug types I actually still want to use. I was thinking about like ditching Pitch Mama and picking up two more bug types, having like an Alder style team. Because there are two more bugs that I can think of that I want to use, and one of them actually factors into my wanting to take advantage of the no-trade Evo ROM I'm using. Oh, do I do it? Because this would be a rock type, and I don't have one of those yet. I think I'm going to go for it. I'm going to catch it. I don't know for sure yet if I'm going to use it, but I'm going to catch it. This isn't what I was looking for, but I am gonna catch it. I'll ditch Pitch Mama, because the Pokemon I'm gonna catch out here, it will fill Pitch Mama's niche better than she does. I don't know what I was thinking trying to use a Pidove, because that would not have worked. I mean, maybe if I got it all the way up to one on Pheasant, but that's just gonna take forever, man. It's gonna take way too long, way too many battles, full of piss-poor air cutters. Especially considering you can't get a physical flying-type TM until after the 6th gym. It's like, jeez, man. Rock in. Well, what the fuck do I call this? I don't know. Harriet, I guess. Why are you still on shift? Harriet. Sure. What the fuck? Alright, now let's go. Now let's keep hunting for the one I actually came out here for. Every step that I take is another mistake for you. I want to see you try to take a swing at me. Ah! Man, that would have been the perfect thing to name a Maractus Succulentus. I said I don't know enough new metal to be able to keep up the references throughout the whole LP. Oh, come on, ear, stop itching. Come on. Well, what do you know? I finally go and buy some more repels, and oh man, I wanted a boy. You know what? I have 20 fucking repels. I'm gonna look for a boy. Because I know what I want to nickname it, and the nickname won't work for a girl. In before 100 Dwebbles in a row. No! Another one right away. And it is a man. Alright! Okay, we can finally continue the episode. Holy crap! Now how do I not kill this guy? Machino can't be switched out! Oh no! This guy's got arena trap. Oh, you know what? You have Sing though. That'll do just fine. Yeah, during the grind, about 10 minutes into the grind, I had the idea to give my rare candy to my Minchino. Holy shit. Ow. Are you still gonna be able to sing? Oh, bide, okay. Bode. Let me just shoot music notes at you. What was I gonna say? Oh my gosh, it's eyes closed! I forgot they did that from this generation on. This was the generation where they started doing that. They started actually having the Pokemon close their eyes when they sleep, and it's so adorable. Alright, we're in dire straits, but you know what? We're about to catch the Trapinch. Huh! Finally. Yeah, about 10 minutes in, I realized I could give rare candy to Minchino, put him in the front, and then actually use super repels to stave off all wild Pokemon except for Trapinch and Dwebble, because they were the only Pokemon who could appear in the wild here at level 21. But I only had two super repels, so I couldn't do it as long as I wanted to. I know what I'm gonna call this thing already. I wanted to use this nickname for a Trapinch for literal years, and now I'm finally getting the chance to do it. Rasputin. All right. So now we finally have our Trapinch. Yeah, but I only had two. I only had two super repels, so I ran out like right away. I only got three encounters, and then they were all Dwebble. So that was stupid. But, so then I just started grinding, and about 20 minutes after that, I finally decided, okay, you know what, I'm gonna go buy some more super repels and keep doing this the way I was gonna do it. And then when I came back, that's when I got it. That's when I actually got the Trapinch. Also, I think I'm gonna put Pitch Mama on the back burner for now. Like, I think now is when I'm gonna take her off the team temporarily. Or possibly permanently, I don't know. I can't imagine me ever going back to, like, train her back up. Although, the advent of Audino in Gen 5 does make grinding Pokemon up at least substantially less tedious. I mean, it's still tedious, but it's not as tedious as fighting wild Pokemon over and over and over and over and over and getting barely any experience every time. At least now you can fight one wild Pokemon every minute or so and get a lot of experience. But anyway, gee, I don't even know, like, what to say. Suddenly I have the Pokemon I wanted, and I can start talking again, and I still have to go for, like, 50 minutes here. Ugh. Jeez, man. This is definitely gonna be late. Hey, Metal Man, I haven't been talking to you at all. The Light Walker, yeah. The Middle Walker. Pokemon Center fan, that's so stupid. Starter Cycling. evolution hopeful. Like, what the fuck does that even mean, evolution hopeful? Dowsing specialist? Really? I don't know if I'm a specialist yet. I've only unearthed like 10 of them. Ooh, what's this one? Battle teacher? What? Huh? Or are these just battle and super effective savant? Yes, of course. Superb locator? What does that even mean? A heart! The new face hero! Oh, that's probably for, that must be for, Pokestar Studios. Alright. Let me get my stylus here. Party Pokemon. Pitch Mama. Hang on. I don't need this Trubbish. I don't even know why I'm still carrying that thing around. Give me your leftovers. Give me your lefties. I put Rasputin back in the party. I think I'm gonna keep Minccino. I might actually use Minccino. Harriet? I don't know. I mean, I like the idea. I want to use both a Crustle, and the other one I was thinking of was Escavalier, the jousting bug Pokemon you get by trading with a different Pokemon. I'm not even sure how that works with the no trade, though. I would assume I have to have the other Pokemon in my party when it levels up or something. But anyway. Hey, Trapinch, what kind of... You have Bulldoze. That'll do. That'll do nicely. Yeah, Sandtomb, Mudslap, Bide, Bulldoze. That's pretty good. I think I have Soft Sand, but I think I'd rather give you Leftovers, because you're probably going to take a beating in there. Because you're slow. But anyway, it's time to do this. It's time to go for the gym now. But I don't know about using Harriet, like Crustle and the other thing, because I want to keep my team open for more, you know, just seeing random Pokemon in the future and thinking, hey, I want to use that, you know? I haven't done that nearly enough in this LP. Anyway, time to do the gym, the actual gym this time. What do you think? Surprised, right? This gym is, speaking frankly, a glittering fashion show on a dazzling stage. Well, for now, I'll give you this. I really wanted to, like, draw special thumbnail art of Rosa and Buglove, like, just looking super hot for this thumbnail. But I can't design... I suck at designing outfits, so I wouldn't be able to come up with, like, a fashionable outfit for both of them. Anyway. Oh, shit. What did he just say? He said something about Emolga, and that actually sparked my... Hey, you know what? You know what I should do? Here. Let me trouble you for just a moment by leaving the gym. And then I'm gonna go back, and when I go back, I'll magically have him up in my overlay. Well, that's not gonna work. Okay. Cause it doesn't actually fade to black when you go into a house. Shit. Okay. Take two. Yeah, there you go. I'm even using the same font, just as kind of a one last little... Adjust the location of the font a little bit. Just as one last little nod to Pitch Mama in the team, I'll use the same font for Rasputin's name that I used for hers. Anyway, let's put him in front. That would be a good idea. Yeah, what that guy mentioned about, what that guy mentioned about Emolga is making me nervous. Oh, man. This whole gym is nothing but beauties. Literally. The College Pokemon Battle and Fashion Show created by Pokemon and trainers starting now. Yeah, it sure enough is. The music in here is just, like, it's hilarious. It's like these funky beats with, like, these sensual vocal, like, female vocals. It's like, who comes up with this shit? Dun, 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 dun. I mean, Alessa is basically screaming for something like that. For something like that. I mean, if you've looked at Alessa for 2 seconds, you can tell instantly that this is exactly the kind of gym that she would fit best in. Yeah, you tell an asshole. Oh, that's amazing. Flaffy. I hate to do this to you, Flaffy. You're probably one of the cutest Pokemon in the entire Pokedex, but... Cotton Spore? Well, that's not good. That lowers my speed. That's fine. I get Cotton Spore and Feather Dance confused, because Feather Dance lowers your attack power by 3 stages. Ow. Excuse me. I'm sorry if those sounds are disgusting, but... Beauty Nicola. What, it's over already? Man, look at that. Look at those legs. Just, goddamn, so well-defined in those... In whatever those bottoms are, you know? Also, as you go through the gym, the music gets a little more intense with every beauty you defeat. This is just an awesome gym. Do I have any regular potions? No? That's annoying. Well, I don't want to go into the next fight with it with Rasputin not at peak condition. I really should have bought some regular potions, because he does not have a lot of HP. Rasputin has ridiculous physical attack, but this is a long runway. Yeah, show it off from every angle. Are you beautiful as a trainer? Surprise me. What are you, Anton Ego? What a stupid reference. God. Just taking that one half step. You know, normally I wasn't... When I first played this game, I wasn't too fond of the design of the beauties. I thought they looked a little too obviously electric-themed. But damn if they don't have nice legs. I'll use Sand Tomb. What? You're still faster than me? Well, Trapinch is really slow. I'm not surprised. I thought maybe I died. If you can name that LP, then you're pretty good. I myself couldn't name that LP until I started watching my Nintendo Capri Sun's 16-bit classics playlist to go to sleep. Blitzel. Wasn't that one of the names of the reindeer in Rudolph? Blitzen, that's what it was. Blitzen. Pursuit? Like I'm gonna switch out when I have a ground type up against a Blitzel. Pizoned! You didn't stand a ghost of a chance! He's not. Has Rasputin gained a single point of speed yet from all his. From like the last 3 level ups? Oh, yeah. Oh. This is so aesthetic. Do those twirls. Yeah, yeah. I didn't heal! Ah, jeez. Ampere. Oh, that's a hot name. Wow. Yeah, it doesn't get much better than that. Level 27. Holy shit. Helpy shit! I wonder if he's gonna be able to take them all on by himself. Flame charge! That's gonna leave a mark. That might kill him. Oh, just barely didn't. Just barely did not. Come on, one shot. Oh, Rasputin! You're so powerful! Yeah! You have to put the boogie down! Elekid, do you just... Does Emolga just not exist? I didn't see what the guy at the entrance said about Emolga, but apparently I don't have to worry, because Emolga just doesn't exist. Light screen. Like, that's gonna help you. Unless you also have Reflect, which frankly I wouldn't put it past you. What are you... What? Oh, I guess he probably can't hit me with anything, so he doesn't know what to do. That's hilarious. It's so nice being able to just steamroll, to just bulldoze an entire gym. Oh, just... Everybody who likes the beauty design as much as I do, go back and pause the video, because we're never going to see another one in the whole game. Oh, man. This gym is so awesome. It's literally, it's amazing how aesthetic can save what would normally be a really boring gym and turn it into the best gym in the whole game. Like, just listen to this music, man! Did I heal? Oh yeah, I healed in battle and then I didn't take any more damage. Alright, Alessa, let's see what you got. Let's see what you're made of! Welcome to the main stage, my beloved Pokemon and your Pokemon shall compete. Let's see whose star shines brightest. Well, that was not... That was a very generic pre-battle dialogue, Alessa. And what is that thing? It's like a giant fur coat. Gee, could you possibly wear any less? Okay, I was gonna say, I knew we had to be seeing one of these sooner or later. Buglove can take care of... Holtz can take care of this. I was gonna say Buglove can take care of this, but no. This is a flying type. Oh, no! Oh! You got me on that one. You know what, I am confident that this thing can't do anything to me, so I'm gonna take this opportunity, this opportunity to heal Rasputin again. Yeah, like I'm gonna switch out from this. Is there anything you can do that hurts me at all? I don't think there is. Alright, how do you feel about my Sonic Boom? Volt Switch. That's it, that's peculiar. Okay, you're actually busting out some chops, you know, respect. These guys are pretty high level. Oh, shit. I don't know if that's true, Alessa. Oh, jeez. I should have seen this coming. Yeah, your speed rose. Who cares? Okay, can Rasputin take a flame charge? Whether or not Rasputin can take a flame charge from a level 30 Zebstrika is paramount to whether or not I can actually win this fight. Because I'm not so sure anymore. Okay, Pursuit, that's no biggie. I think I can handle that. Ow! Oh, shit. That's not good. What? Oh, come on, man. Man, I should have given me... Oh, right, he's got lefties. Okay, can you survive? He's probably going to use Flame Charge this turn. Quick Attack? Well, that's dumb. A draw? Well, that's boring. Name that game. I bet you can't, because the odds of you seeing that dialogue in that game are like 1,000,000 to 1. Rock Slide? Fuck yeah, I want Rock Slide. Are you kidding me? That's awesome. I don't need Sand Tomb. I'd rather have Mud Slap than Sand Tomb, because at least Mud Slap lowers the opponent's accuracy! Oh, two levels. Nice. And some lefties. And win. How many Pokemon do you have? You have a Flaffy. Okay, I'll stay in against a Flaffy. Takedown will hurt, but I can just heal. I can heal using this fresh... Actually, I shouldn't use fresh water, because this is a ground type. Rasputin is a ground type. That'll probably hurt, you know? Ow. Yeah, but I got leftovers, bitch, so you can't take me up with that. If my calculations are correct, I will survive Takedown with 1 HP. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Thank you. Now I'm gonna switch out because Rasputin can't even touch that Emolga. Actually, no, Rasputin can touch that Emolga with his new Rock Slide, he can! Oh, this is gonna be beautiful. This is gonna be so beautiful. Well, always thinking of the fans. You and me are the same. Oh, no, maybe. Not really. I mean, as a Let's Player, I tend to prioritize my own enjoyment of a recording, personally, which is probably not good, but... How do you like my Rock Slide? That didn't do as much damage as I was expecting. But as long as I don't miss with a second one, I should be able to go for the door. What are you doing? You think you're so cool going for that hyper potion? All you're doing is giving me more chance to get lefties. Yeah, like I'm gonna switch out now. I got you on the ropes, bitch. What? Dude? Of all times for you to miss? Of all times? The whole time? The whole time? I'm not risking anything. I'm gonna use this fresh water. Sorry, Rasputin. I'm sure this hurts, but it'll heal you more than it hurts you. Delicious. Don't you know what's in those things? Okay, that's enough. You know what I kinda wanna do? I kinda wanna use Bide. Just to, like, make sure I win. Just make sure I don't miss. Because I could miss Rock Slide, like, 3 times in a row here. This is less than ideal. Pursuit. See, but now she can use Quick Attack on the next turn and actually kill me, which is bad. I think I might have fucked up. I think I fucked up. I fucked up! I fucked up! I fucked it up! I fucked it up! I fucked it up! Ow! Alright, Buglove. Put him away. As long as this thing doesn't annihilate you with, like, Peck or something. I'm not even sure if this thing has any flying-type moves. No, it doesn't seem to. Well. Oh, come on, man. I can't think of a better Pokemon to finish off this particular gym with on stage than Buglove. So, at least we have a beautiful finish. Not a graceful finish, but a finish with the most beautiful team member on the field, so that's good. Anyway. Well, that was embarrassing. If she hadn't used Quick Attack, I would have been fine. Well, if she hadn't had Quick Attack, I would have been fine. Man, you got my picture up there. Like, where did you find that picture? You go on my Facebook? That's a little creepy, man. Alright. Well, that was fun. I fucked up right at the end with Rasputin. Sorry, Rasputin. I thought... I didn't think of that. That Emolga would be able to circumvent by doing a Quick Attack. Oh my gosh! She's shy! How adorable! Volt Switch. That's actually not a bad idea to teach that to Holt instead of Sonic Boom. All right, let's go see what these other beauties say. Oh, what do you want? You're gonna walk us down the... Yeah, show enough. Put Buglove out to the right or to the left, I guess. And strut. A shiny double turn. You are built on all the new matches in the Pokemon League. Yeah, show enough, Hoss. All right, later. Well, that was fun. So how long are we going now? That's like 20 minutes. That's like 20 minutes it took me to do that. So now what the fuck do I do? I just say haphazardly. Well, first things first, let's go to the Pokemon Center. Where's the Name Raider in this game? Isn't the Name Raider back in Castilia? Because I'm seriously thinking of making this Mincino a member of the team, but I think I'm gonna... I'll postpone it. I'll postpone it until at least the next episode to make my final decision. Besides, I still want to, like, keep spots open on my team for future members. So, now what? I guess we can go... Oh, what the hell's going on over there? I don't even want to know. Because we haven't explored this route at all. This route 16. Well, I guess let's put Scallop in front. We're actually, like, approaching... Well, not really, but... We're not so far away from evolutions on Scallop, Holtz, Rasputin... I think Holtz evolves at level 30, Rasputin evolves at level 35, and Scallop will evolve at level 33. So pretty neat, battle of the grounds. Oh no, actually I switched in Scallop, right. Forgot what I just did like 5 seconds ago. I have water pulse, so this should be no problem. Fury swipes. Ow. 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 Man, fuck off. 5 hits and the critical? Jeez. Oh, for Pete's. Seriously? What are you doing that for? I'm just gonna kill you this turn. What is that dot in the sky? Oh, it's gone now. What? I thought you were like a Boy Scout or something, but no, you're definitely like an officer. I don't have any healing items. Hold on. Let's go back and buy some super potions. Cause I am totally out after that sloppy gym performance. Well, it was less about it being sloppy, except that gym battle, that was kind of sloppy. When I chose Bide and lost Rasputin because of it. But, it was more so that I didn't want to backtrack out of the gym and interrupt the spectacle by going back to the Pokemon Center. I'm lucky that I got through there with the potions that I had and I didn't have to go back at all. I'll buy 10, that's fine. Dun, dun, dun. This guy down here actually has some cool TMs. He's got like Light Screen, Reflect, Thunder Wave, and something else. But I don't really need any of that. You're playing single player, pretty much all you really need is 4 attacking moves. You can go defensive. I've had teams where I like tried to go on the defensive. I had this one team on Pokemon Platinum. My second playthrough of Pokemon Platinum, I had both. What? Is this Curtis? Yeah, it is. Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, I had a team on Pokemon Platinum that had both a Probopass and a Bronzong on it, so I'm no stranger to playing defensively. Tranquil. Weak. It's a male, though. That doesn't look any different now, but if it evolved, it would look a lot different. That's not interesting. I want to disable whatever you're going to use. Yes, please, disable fucking detect. I will kill you. I hate 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 you. I just really hate detect. I really hate Pokemon that have detect. I hate Pokemon that use detect. It's awful, and I hate it. And I'm gonna, and I want, and I want to punch. I want to punch them. I want to punch them. Quick attack. T-attack! T-attack! Okay, sorry. Oh, that's so stupid, man. Come on, punch yourself. Punch yourself in the face. Over and over. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Victory! Screech? Why can you learn Screech? That's scary. I wish I had, like, an ice move on Scallop. Once he evolves, or she evolves. Dude, why do I keep thinking that Scallop is a dude? I can't help it. Psyduck is a masculine-looking Pokemon. Da-da. Mm-hmm. What do we got? Hello, sir. You can't see what I'm doing the hiker. You can't see what I'm doing the hiker dance. That dance is so ridiculous. I gotta find that hat. I have the camera. Da 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 da. Oh no, it's a backpacker, not a hiker. It's a backpacker. Backpacker. It's like two of those nasally A sounds right in a row. Backpack. Gotta go to class so I can get my backpack. So stupid. Ow. I don't love staying in on this guy using Hyper Fang any more than I absolutely have to. Hypnosis? No thank you. Oh, what? Dude, is this the most annoying Pokemon ever? hypnosis and confuse rate? Like, are you freaking kidding me? Sorry. My confusion just, like, my irritation just skyrocketed when she actually hit herself in the face. You know, this isn't even the first case of me having a Psyduck and confusing it and calling it a dude when it's a girl. I had on that same run that where I had the Probopass and the... Are you fucking kidding me?! On that same run where I had the Probopass, the Probopass, there are multiple consonants in that word! Come on, Holtz! That run actually started as a... Are you fucking kidding me? That run actually started as a Nuzlocke. But I ditched it halfway through because I became too attached to my Pokemon. But one of the Pokemon that died early on was a female Psyduck, and I remember drawing a memorial in my notebook that said, like, here lies whatever the fuck her name was. She died as she lived, clueless and mistaken for a guy. So same shit, different pile, basically. Am I losing my mind, or am I losing my mind, or did they nerf super potions in Sun and Moon to only heal 40? And then because I know they nerfed hyper potions to only heal 120, which kind of makes sense. I don't agree with it, but it makes sense. Oh, this place has nice music. Hello. What? Why do you have this music? Are you a breeder? I didn't know breeders had that music. That's goofy as hell. This background is really kind of freaking me out. At least it's not spamming detect. I can get behind that as long as it's... Okay, never mind, I hate this thing. I changed my mind, I actually hate it, and I want it to die. How am I faster than it? It's a bird and I'm a duck. Well, I guess ducks are also birds. Stop. Stop. Just stop. You're wasting everybody's time. I'm not going to stop using Water Pulse, and I'm not going to stop knocking you down into the red, so just stop using Roost. It's never gonna work. Thank you. I need to go for like 10 more minutes? 20 more minutes? I don't even know at this point. I've completely forgotten how long this episode is. Because I actually went into the gym at like 35 minutes, but there was like maybe 10 to 15 minutes of usable footage before that. So like maybe I had like 15 minutes and then the gym took 20, which brings me up to 45, and now it's been 10 minutes since then, so I'm up to 55. Seriously? I might be able to stop in like 5 minutes then. Dun 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 dun. Fake out. Are we really... Does Lifer really evolve that early? Or does... I guess just Purloin really evolve that early, rather. I guess I'll use Magnet Bomb. I honestly think that Sonic Boom would probably do more damage than Magnet Bomb, but... Stop! Sheesh. Do you all have Skill Link? Seriously. That sound is so mechanical. the sound Pursuit makes in this game. It's Kewi. I think I have an idea of where I can stop the episode, but that means I have to clear out this route, the Lost Lorne Forest and the route beneath this, and then go back to Imbossa City, and then I can end the episode, but... Oh, Cottonee's so happy. Whimsicott, actually, for a long time, was my favorite Pokemon. Pokemon. Whimsicott was one of my favorite Pokemon. First, it was... My first favorite Pokemon was Meowth. Then it was Rotom. Then it was Whimsicott. And now it's Lee Vanny. Oh no! Oh, it's a... I expected some, like, little brat to pop out, not a foxy Pokemon Ranger. Golly. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Serenity, that's a beautiful name. Do I still have Scallop in front? Yeah, I do. Good, because he has Confusion. That will just lay waste to this lump of crap. It's gonna be a 3-hit KO, unfortunately. Unless this guy decides to... Well, if he decides to do that, it's gonna be longer. Sludge? Gross. Did he just sneeze at me? Gross. There we go. No problem. I learned all about you. Serenity! Joey's hot sister! Oh, great, now she's gone deaf, too. Christ. Okay. Man, there's a lot of rangers around here, man. Holy crap. Why are there so many of them? Well, there's one more, but there's also a backpacker that looks like he might actually not attack me. I'm actually gonna... Well, I need to use a healing potion on Holtz anyway. I'm gonna switch Holtz in and not bother healing Scallop, because Scallop is already level 26, and I want to keep you guys even until one of you needs to take the... Until one of you Pokemon needs to take center stage. Yes, I do. Great! Nice. Team 95, Snarl. Whoa! It's so surprising. I wish I could catch you. I actually have on my Omega Ruby file. I have a competitive ready Zoroark named Duplis with a P replaced with like one of those empty square characters. It's pretty nifty. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I was gonna teach this guy. I was gonna teach Holtz Volt Switch. Holtz Volt Switch. It's like Volt Catfish. Holtz Volt Switch. Am I gonna have to bust out Magnet Bomb on y'all ass? Because I'll do it. I'll use Magnet Bomb on y'all ass. It'll take forever, but I'll do it. There's not a single thing about your moveset. There's not a single move in your moveset that doesn't make me want to punch you. I just thought you ought to know that. Oh, that's cute. Man, suck my dick. This is not gonna do shit, but it's the most reliable way I have to finish this fight. Just two more. You can do it, Holtz. You can hang in there. You've held on for so long. Take a breath of that sweet fresh air. Maybe tomorrow and you will get along. Just hang in there. Okay. Well, that's fun. Mm-hmm. Mirror Shot. That sounds better than 85% accuracy, but it is special. You know what? I hate doing this because I hate leaving behind a move that can't miss, but Lord knows I would like to have a special steel type move. It's only a matter of time until we learn Flash Cannon. Once we learn Flash Cannon, then it'll all be great. Yeah, don't worry, Holtz. You'll be able to Holtz your own pretty soon. Oh, that was so funny! I'm laughing. Okay, I'm almost done. Is that it? This is a really beautiful area, actually. I gotta say, there's gotta be something interesting here. I gotta come back with Waterfall apparently to go up there and fight a veteran. That's bound to be interesting. That's gotta be. Oh. Who wants experience? Who wants this one? I do. Oh, thank you. It's also a thermos. Oh my gosh. Every now and again, I'll be like in the kitchen doing chores, and I'll just get that scene stuck in my head, that the beginning of Invader Zim. Oh no, 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 no! These are the worst Audinos. I'm out of here. Goodbye. I'm not fighting these Audinos. Not around here. Not the ones with secret power. Those things are a pain in the ass. Are you still asleep? Yeah, you are. Come on, man. Wait. So if he can run away while he's asleep, then surely that must mean. I guess I'll use like a Steelia cone. Then surely that must mean that it's my speed, the trainer, that really matters in getting away. So why can't I? Did I fight you? Yeah, I did. Who's in front? Oh, I guess I'll heal Scallop. No, you know what? I'm not gonna heal Scallop. I'm just gonna let Scallop die. Who are these two? Oh, they're baseball players. I could totally tell by their baseball bats they're holding in the overworld. What? Oh, they're not even. They're backers. Okay, that makes more sense. Meow! Dun, 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 dun. Man, I don't have... This is a very... Well, actually, this is not a good matchup because Scraggy is a fighting type and I'm steel, so I'm gonna switch out. And it's not a good fight, and it's not a good matchup on Scallop's part because even though they're fighting, they're also dark, so I can't hit them with confusion. He might be about to die anyway, but if they both targeted Buglove with fighting type moves, or if they both targeted Holtz with fighting type moves, then Buglove will resist those, which is nice. Nope, you're gonna kick his ass for some reason. At least now I feel justified in using a super potion, because it's actually like... Because it's actually I won't be wasting any of the HPs. Sorry, I got distracted by Buglove. She's a very distracting presence. That'll do. I wish I could like defend, you know, just guard and take half damage for that turn, you know, like a Earthbound. I've been playing through Earthbound recently. I got it on my 3DS. I've been playing through it actually using. I used a newly found skip that you can do in the game to completely skip almost all of Wonnet by causing one of the roadblocks to the south to spawn in the wrong place. So now I've been playing through, I just got Lilliput Steps, and I still haven't gone to Giant Step at all. I haven't even fought Frank. I'm looking forward to eventually being able to pick up the, oh my gosh, he's so cute! Okay. Man, Whirlipede has such a scary cry. It sounds like Godzilla. But he can't, but she can't, but this thing can't do anything to me. Cause I'm a steel type. A bug poison type can't touch a steel type. Well, I mean, it did. It just did. Iron defense, that's not gonna help you at all, buddy. But yeah. My plan for this Earthbound playthrough is to do every other, is to actually do every single other, sanctuary in the game, and then do Giant Step, because I know, I'm like 95% sure that the game has scripts for entering and exiting Magicant from any of the skippable sanctuaries, like Rainy Circle, Milky Well, Pink Cloud Shrine, even Magnet Hill. You can technically get last if you just walk around it to get the carrot key. I want to see if there's a script in the game for entering and exiting Magicant. Magicant. Gotta go to Magicant so I can go to class and get my backpack. Anyway. An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. A woman after my own heart. Seriously. Man, so happy. Jeez. It's not that big a deal. It's just a bottle of water. Not if you keep giving them away. I'll be rich if I keep getting free drinks and then giving them away. I'll be rich. It's like, that's not how that works. Anyway, I gotta end this episode. We're finally finished up this route. We can go back, and yeah, let's go to the Pokemon Center. And next time on Pokemon, we will figure out what the fuck Onyx is doing up there. Kinder.